smell something bad. It's smelling racial. Would cause bacchanal or a big scandal. My friends, listen this. It's not foolishness. I'm not in a bliss, but it's our interest. I could never forget Sudi Trambechan. Preach racialism on the TV station. A big, big man who once represented this nation. And like if the television is the stage, Sham went up there and get in a rage. I couldn't believe it for true. Sham Mohammed preach racialism too. But we all were born here, and where we want is to live in peace. Straight talking here, brother, we don't have to live like beasts. So who want power? Why not go up Haiti and fight? They won't be like me to come here and wind down the show tonight. So Sham, it shows plain you're a racial man, and we won't tolerate that in this land. Whether it's Negro or East Indian, where we want is racial integration.
We don't want it.
Pick your pan in peace.
We don't want it.
Let this racism cease. Chinese man, African or Syrian, where we want is peace and love in the land.
We don't want it.
If you want to fight,
we don't want it.
Catch B, we playing tonight. Tell them you change your name to Sham Hate, and you want a chartered flight to Kuwait.
We don't want it.
I tell in your plane,
we don't want
don't
it.
Talk them totishness again. The people done vote and vote already. So stop your racialism in the country.
We don't want it.